Hey guys, I am at Rosewater Grill. I'm at the Delta Downs. I'm in Louisiana and I'm with my buddy Joe. And we are going to be talking about football and food if you don't notice the mountain right here that is next to me. So Joe, give me the lowdown.
Okay, so we've got the loaded nacho. I know you're a nacho fan.
I like nachos.
And I know that that's probably, you could probably knock that out yourself, I think.
Probably, isn't that sad?
But we have our loaded nachos, and you can add on it. It has the taco beef.
Okay.
All right, but you can add on beef tenderloin tips. You can add on grilled chicken.
Oh, my
goodness.
You
can put everything on it and make a real football nacho out of it. But you're going to have to share. Yeah, you know, you just can't eat everything, but go ahead.
That ain't happening.
It's got black beans. It's got the pinto beans on it, taco meat. It's got our cilantro lime sour cream on there. So it's got pico, all kinds of good stuff. So you can make a meal out of it.
Okay, that's amazing.
That's good stuff right there. All right, let's talk wings because I know that's your favorite. We're going to make
let's make a little wing.
I know you don't want none of the green and orange stuff, so that's not going to be any good.
No, I'm good.
All right, these are teriyaki wings. You can get a half dozen or you can get a dozen.
Okay.
Okay, and we got three flavors.
We'll
you can either
that.
Have the teriyaki, the buffalo, or you can go ahead and shoot the moon and barbecue because, you know, we like barbecue down this way.
Okay, I like teriyaki down this
way.
They're good.
That's good stuff right there. So those are our winner. Then, of course, we have our onion rings that everybody loves. We have flights of beer for $7. You can have a flight of beer. Your choice of four different drafts.
Okay.
Off of them. The full bar is always open.
All right, guys. You need to come on out to Delta Downs. And, Joe, thank you so much because this looks amazing. So bring your friends. Come watch some football and eat some great food.